So tell me what your expectations are for this weekend in the 400, your best event, right?
Yeah. My expectations, I want to go first place. Like, hopefully I got, like, lane three or something so I can see my opponents, so I can go catch them, then finish the race by first, take it first.
Yeah, and you're only a few hundredths of a second, I think, behind Noah Sage of Fenton. You're ranked number two. He's ranked number one. Mm-hmm. How much will it help having him to push you and you to push him?
It's gonna help a lot. Like, I never had competition in the 400 all season, so having him being up there with me is gonna be a nice race to see.
And we're here at the Baydar Classic on Tuesday, the meet Saturday. How does this help you prepare?
It's gonna help stay in shape for getting ready for Saturday.
And you get pretty good competition here too.
Yeah.
Okay. You were at the state meet as a sophomore. Were you there as a freshman?
Mm-hmm.
So how much will it help you having been there and knowing what to expect, the circumstances? Because it's pretty crazy at those state meets.
Yeah, it's going to be like a packed crowd. So I already expect the nerves is going to be on the side. So I should be ready.
Well, good luck.
Thank you.